What's up, guys? I've got the next module heading up for the International Space Station. It's going up in the shuttle because for whatever reason, I don't know if I can't get it to work right in the other rocket, blah blah blah. At any rate, I'm bringing up the Zvezda, I think that's how it's pronounced, or Vesta, Zvezda, who knows. If any of you guys know, please let me know in the comments below, because I'm curious. Yeah, so we're going to bring it up in the shuttle, and it's going to work in the shuttle because now it's letting me launch to Rendezvous. So yeah, let's give this a shot. Don't need that exaggerated. Like 85 for the shuttle. There we go. All right, and let's go ahead and launch to Rendezvous and engage autopilot. All right. So I'll bring this guy up there. Deploy the what do you call it? The solar panels. Holy cow, brain fart. Get the solar panels out there, and then we will we'll move on to the next one. I don't know what the next part is. I'll have to look it up. So hope you guys have been enjoying these videos. I've definitely have been having fun doing them. It's enjoyable to try to build this thing. It can be a little frustrating, a lot of parts that go up to it. Takes quite a bit of time. And I normally don't get this video done on the first try because I don't know if it's gonna work when I first get up there, what the outcome's gonna be. A lot of times I'll get something up there and then it just won't dock because I'm dumb and I didn't have a Kerbal in the actual module to control it. So it's just dead. Which is what was happening with Unity Node 1. I had no Kerbals in there. Like a dummy. So of course it's not gonna work. But yeah, so now I've got Kerbals in the Mir core. Mir core or whatever. Mir core, I think it is. I don't know. You guys are gonna have to correct me on this stuff. If you know. About ready to get rid of these, There we go. That was close. That was almost smacked into the side. They didn't separate very nice at all. Whatever. En route to the International Space Station. Or what it is as of now, you know. Really did a good job with this component shuttle, not gonna lie. Do recommend it to you guys here. I'll start putting the links to these mods in the descriptions and stuff, so it's easier for everybody to find it, build it themselves, give it a whirl, you know. Boy, lots of gimbal going on. Probably could have made that arc a little bit more aggressive next time. Maybe put it at like 75%. Oh shit! Fucking mirror come flying out. See? This is problems. Oh boy. Hello? Hello? Hey guys! So that pretty much stopped that, I hope. It was all crazy out of control. Damn, I don't think I'm gonna have enough fuel. Well, I should have did that trick that guy was telling me, limit to terminal velocity. Oh well, next time. Got enough fuel? Probably not. Oh no! This is a complete mess. Charlie Foxtrot, that was, that's for sure. Alright. What a Charlie Foxtrot. Damn it. Knew it was gonna happen. Where's that light coming from? Weird. Helicopter going over the top of the house. Why does it continue to burn when it's not even facing that direction? Like, how dumb are you? This was a shit show. That's right. Well, you guys get to see what happens when stuff doesn't go exactly according to plan. That should be, what is that planet out there? That rock that I have a space probe orbiting. I forget what it's called. Get there. Go, go, go. I should see it coming up behind us here. Yep, there she is. ISS. Probably gonna want to start burning, not let it go past like it did last time, or have to play a bunch of catch up. Fire! See? 30 seconds. Dumb shit. Turn the monopropellant feed off from that damn thing. Shit. Literally gonna have to backwards dock this into it. What a clusterfuck. Supposed to be a way to cross feed propellants. Oh yeah, there we go. There she blows. Let's get this bitch flipped around and try to dock with it. Damn, that sucks. Looks pretty cool. All right, let's hit it in reverse. Just better dock, I'll be pissed. Extend this, just make sure I got power. Boy, wouldn't that suck. Please dock, you bastards. Yes! Sons of bitches. There we go! Shit, and get this back on track here.
you around. Oh, that looks pretty sweet. All because I didn't change the dam. It over. All right, she's in place. There we go. All right. Ready to rock and roll. What's the next piece? Alright, now let's extend this guy. Open hatch, open antenna. What's open hatch do? I'm curious now. Oh, opens up the hatch down there, huh? How about that? Alright, just coming along. Switch back to the shuttle. You guys like, I'll attempt to do a deorbit of this guy. I doubt it's gonna work. I don't think I have enough mono propellant. Oh, I might. Let's see here. Landing guidance, KSP. Land at target. Oh, the damn chute deployed. I'm not gonna bother. Abort. Well, anyway, that's that one. Hope you guys enjoyed watching that. We'll get another video of the next piece coming up. I have no idea what that piece is. I have to look it up. And, yeah. We'll keep rocking out here with some ISS building. Alright, everybody. Have a great day. Thanks for watching.